Lake of Constance. It was a sunny day, not anymore. And we're checking out the lake and having a nice walk at the 26. And this is a big mammoth tree. Big mammoth tree. Big mammoth tree. It's a stormy day at the Lake of Constance. No, it's not stormy, but windy.
No, not stormy. A little bit.
Windy. Baby, come. A windy day, but how you like it so far? The big lake?
I love it. It's the best place ever.
Ever? I thought our island trips is also nice
of
in Asia.
Course.
No, it's nice, but it's a bit windy and cold. That's why my mom has her special ear thingies.
I like my ears. It is very warm on my head.
Oh, and very warm on your head. Yeah, but it's a nice scenery. The sun is back.
Yes.
We're still at the lake and the sun is back and it's beautiful. Whoa. How you like it?
I love it.
Think we need to come back in summer again, huh?
Yes. We go swimming.
Yeah, now it's cold. Uh-huh.
I saw. Yeah!
Hello!
Hallo, hallo!
Mutter, komm schon aufs Foto.
Yes!
Mutter kommt aufs Foto. So this is sunset at the lake. The Lake of Constance is the biggest lake in Europe. If you ever be in Germany, in the south of Germany, go there. It's quite fantastic, it's nice and 360 meter deep. I don't know how big it is, it's big. And you can enjoy such a nice sunset.